Hi everyone, I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl here with your weather on the web forecast. Let's take a look at the blustery day we have in store for your Saturday. Could be seeing some of these winds get into the 15 to 20 mile per hour range for this morning. This is today at 9 o'clock this morning. Those winds will likely increase throughout the day. I wouldn't be surprised if we saw some of these gusts, especially into northwest Arkansas, where I think some of those stronger gusts are more likely to happen, upwards of about 25 to 30 miles per hour possible. Definitely want to hold on to your hat for that. In addition, we're also looking at cloud cover hanging around throughout the day, so it will be kind of a gloomy start to your weekend. We'll also see some showers begin to move in. This is talking about 1 o'clock or so on Saturday. A lot of that looking to impact parts of northwest Arkansas, maybe skipping over the River Valley for this point, but most of this is going to be just kind of a quick splash and dash batch of showers moving on through. I do think later on in the evening, though, we could be seeing some more activity develop, though I think the stronger storms will stay over to our east. We could be getting a little piece of this energy here. That will provide us a chance for getting some the possible thunder showers into this evening and into the overnight hours as well. But into Sunday, man, things are looking pretty nice. In fact, we clear out a lot of that cloud cover into the afternoon, and temperatures warm up as a result. We're talking low 70s possible for Sunday afternoon in northwest Arkansas, maybe a bit closer to the 80 degree mark into Fort Smith. So a very toasty warm end to your weekend. Definitely my pick of the weekend, looking to be the better and calmer day overall. So here's what we have in store for your Saturday, though, as we are looking at the possibility of some of those showers and storms showing up a little bit later on today, looking at windy conditions throughout the day. So in general, kind of a rough start to things, but at least your Sunday's looking better. I've also got to look at how the rest of the week is going to play out, including a big cool down, maybe even a little bit of the snow in the forecast as well. All that's on the blog at 4029tv.com.